But I've heard as well, this is a tough one, this. I've heard the age that you should stop going out clubbing is 38. People won't agree with me there. I agree. I'm going to tell you the story now. I beat there, ruined my fucking life. I had normal eyes 3 months ago. I've never fucking recovered, mate. I went to Ibiza, 10 of us. 5 young lads, 5 older lads. And the older lads are meant to be the sensible ones, aren't they? We didn't even check in at the hotel. One of these youngsters went, open wide. I opened my mouth. He threw not one, but 2 fucking Garys in my mouth. And what if you just give me there? And he went, ecstasy. And then, what's that going to do? He went, oh, you'll find out. I fucking found out. I didn't even make it to my room. I was outside with a lucky man. He's trying to sell me sunglasses. I'm going, oh, he's fucking sounds him, isn't he? Lost a bit of weight there, lads, haven't you? Come out with us. Then the lads come and salvage me away from him. Right, we're going on this Ocean Beach show. I went, come on, let's go. Get in a taxi. You learn a few things in Spain when you smash them off your tits. Spanish taxi drivers don't like neck massages. I was just being nice, like, it's sad, isn't it? Hey, do you know Wayne Lineker? Oh. Just see him looking in the mirror going, get out my taxi right now. I bailed the lads, I'm not going to Ocean Beach, it's too dear, mate. I ended up on the beach. On the beach in Ibiza watching the sunset, that's just the same as New Brighton, isn't it? You're just off your barney. I sat on the beach for 3 hours with a lad from Scotland trying to figure out what flavour brown sauce is. We still don't know the answer. He fucking blew my mind, lad. He asked me. We're sitting here trying to figure it out. Just go, what flavour is it? Someone in a factory somewhere made that sauce, didn't he? Tasted it and went, what flavour's that? Brown. I don't know. But we all still buy it. Then he started throwing little balls of bread at the seagulls. I went, what's a nanny with ket? Why are you giving seagulls ket? He went, give it half an hour, lad, they start flying backwards. Get out of my life, get away from me. Is that why these seagulls are kidnapping dogs, is it? They're all fucking off the quay. But then the lads come and salvage me, got me off the beach and went, we're going out, get back to the hotel. We're in the hotel, and I'm gone now. The lads are just going open wide, because once you start, you can't stop me, so don't ask. I was watching this kid in the lobby. These are all getting changed, and he's playing pinball. I was mesmerised, just going, wow. Put a flashing light in your gain, and just going, fucking hell. Must have been here for a good hour. One of the lads come over, what are you doing? I'm watching him play pinball. No one's been playing pinball for about 20 minutes, you know it. Let's go. We went out to a nightclub. We went in this club. €54 for 2 vodka and Red Bull. I just looked at the barman and I went, no. No, not paying that, mate. I'm buying more Garys. Ended up out the club. I didn't know, and I beat it. It's a tradition to get your face painted, isn't it? Yeah, all the young lads are getting their face painted. I'll have some of that. Goes in. I went, whoa, what have you got here? I'll have that. The fucking Hulk. I come out of that face painting shot like the campest lizard you've ever seen in your fucking life. Not like the fucking Hulk, mate. Possibly the only person in fucking Ibiza who couldn't get saved at any bar. Just walking in here, oh no, get out, mate, no. This problem of mine carried on till like 5 a.m. I went, I'm going to bed, I can't take any more of this. Get back to our hotel, in the lobby. This was my breaking point. In our lobby, there was a kid in our hotel. I don't, have you ever seen anyone try and eat their own face? Gaining away. And he sat in the lobby, rowing. And my fucking head's gone, I had to go and say something to him. You're all right, mate? Did you realise you haven't got a canoe? He looked at me, stood up, and swam off. get me off this island, man. Then I fucking blanked out. All the garage just went bang, just hit me like a fucking uppercut. I woke up in some room. I'd never even been in there. I didn't even know where my own room was. Talking to some girl who had fucking eyes bigger than mine. I went, how long have I been in here? She went, about an hour and a half. I went, what have you been doing? She went, you haven't shut up, old brown sauce. Time for me to go, innit? Go down, all the lads are there, all coming in, going for breakfast, sat at the breakfast table, like, shit, you know, I went, what are we having, boys? Two Gary just slid across the table, I went, no, done, I'm gone, I'm done. I got off. Meant to be there for 3 days, I lasted a day. Took my passport, went to the airport looking like a lizard. Totally forgot. The passport fella just looked and went, nudging the lads, going, look at this, cunt. Didn't even check my passport, he went, that's your plane there, mate. Come home, you're done. Then. Who's been to Ibiza? Because it's here. The quietest flight home, that in it, everyone. You never want a job on the planes, go on the Ibiza flights, you don't have to do nothing, everyone's just broken half hard. He's like, I'm done. Get home, and I'm home early. My bird had no idea I'm home. I get in the house, walks in, no one in the house. Start checking my pocket, pulled out Gary's, didn't I? I went, oh no. I had to choose to me. In our house, off me cake that much, I started teaching our dog Spanish. Me and the dog watching Dora just go, fucking hell, lad. Then we're on little adventures around the house, and the dog went, Senor, we're fuck off. Fucking picked that up quick, didn't he? Then we stopped fucking playing golf, and then we started building a Death Star out of Lego. We've got no Lego in ours. We started using proper bricks out the garden. Then my bird just come in, like, what the fuck is going on here? Why are you home? Screams at me, went, oh, it's one of them, love. And then she started shouting at the dog. Pointless shouting at him, love, he only speaks Spanish. Know what type of dog he is? An Espanol.